By making changes to the Mazda 3, Mazda North American operations keeps revealing the cars it will produce for the 2025 model year. The 2025 Mazda 3's price and package are part of this. The Mazda 3 is a little car that comes in two body styles, sedan and hatchback. It has both a stylish exterior and fun handling qualities. There is a wide variety of 2025 Mazda 3 body variants to choose from, so customers may choose the perfect fit for their lifestyle and driving habits. Introduced to the market this summer will be the hatchback models, with the sedan vehicles following in early autumn. The base of the Mazda 3 2.5S variants is a 2.5-liter Skyactiv-G engine that boasts 191 horsepower and 186 lb-ft of torque on normal, or premium petroleum. The engine is naturally aspirated. In accordance with the available packages, buyers can choose between a 6-speed automatic transmission featuring a manual shift function or a Skyactiv MT 6-speed manual transmission. Among the other standard features are front-wheel drive, FWD, cylinder deactivation technology, and G-Vectoring Control Plus. You can now have the Mazda 3 2.5S in either a sedan or a hatchback body style. Included as standard equipment are a plethora of iActivSense safety features, such as Mazda Radar Cruise Control with Stop and Go functionality, Smart Brake Support, Lane Departure Warning, Lane Keep Assist, Driver Attention Alert, High Beam Control, Blind Spot Monitoring, Rear Cross Traffic Alert, and Rear Seat Alert. For a whole year, you can keep tabs on your Mazda using the free Mazda Connected Services app and the My Mazda website. Plus, it comes with a Wi-Fi hotspot for your car that you can use for 3 months or 2 gigabytes of trial data, whichever comes first. With an 8.8-inch central screen, the luxurious interior showcases the most recent Mazda Connect infotainment system, which is compatible with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. On top of that, it comes standard with Bluetooth, a 6-speaker sound system, an automated parking brake, black cloth seats, a rear view camera, and 2 front USB-C connections.